guess we're talking dinky.
Once on a dare, I swallowed a thumbtack. I think it's still in there.
Okay. Old isn't dead. Old isn't dead. There's a difference. Why doesn't Fion get that? There are a lot of ghosts in here. The Decimus Stones area is a hot spot where war masters were buried. No wonder the ghosts were here fight twice as hard. Keep your eyes open.
Fion the Wraith, Ritlock Brimstone sent me.
Ah, my old friend Ritlock. He must want to ask one last thing from me before I die.
Not quite. He and I both want you to join my warband and leave dying till much, much later. Come with me and start a new life.
New beginnings are for the young. I'm old, and I only have one thing left to do. Slash Warmaster Kalar's throat.
Unless you can put down a ghost for good, Warmaster Kalar will just come back again.
My comrades howl for justice from their shallow graves. I'm not leaving here without evening the score.
Then we'll purify his crypt in their honor. If you survive, you join us. If not...
Then I'll come back as a ghost myself, and keep killing these Ascalonian devils forever and ever.
My warband died too. I'm sad. But the boss is making it better.
Oh my god, this dinky guy is like an idiot.
A good leader makes all the difference.
Alright, let's go.
It's a lot easier to be alone if you're with somebody.
Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense. Sword Axe is actually what I've played with the most.
Ash maggots, but we can avoid some fights if we stay low.
Do I want to stay low? I guess I should try, right? There's a lot of ghosts here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Just kill them all. Charl will never take Asmal. That never happened. What the heck? Destroy the statue? Not sure what the point of that was, but hey. Really miss that. I could level up a little bit here. Alright.
Don't leave a single human behind. Kill the ghosts and smash their statues.
Warmaster Titus, a prominent Ascalonian war leader's time. A fat fly rests on this statue's knee. I'll squash it. Fly buzzes once, twitches, then tumbles to the ground. Now we're gonna punch the statue. Okay. Guess we'll just... That was odd. Are we good? Are we done? Smash all the statues. Looks like all the ghosts came back. Or we haven't gone this way yet? I haven't gone this way yet. Okay. That's the wrong button. I'm at the heel. Kind of relearning how to play Revenant. I haven't played it much in a while, so I seem a little clunky.
Maybe now my brothers and sisters can find rest in the mists.
You silenced Kalar. They'll find satisfaction in that.
Maybe this old cuss has a few fights left in him. You still have room in your ranks?
I do. Welcome to the Warband. Good news, Tribune. Fion the Wraith has joined my warband.
Well done, Legionnaire. And just in time for your next assignment. Rage Steeltongue, one of Steelbane's thugs, has become a problem. After you took over, he joined the Flame Legion. He's determined to bring you down at any cost.
I'll drag him back to blood by the scruff of his filthy neck.
No. There's a time for mercy, and a time for mercy killing. I'm not giving Rage the chance to betray Blood Legion twice.
Then we'll give him a real torch party.
Good. Meet me down by the Citadel gates when you're ready to deploy. Dismissed.
Alrighty.
At ease, Legionnaire. Ready to get started?
More than ready, Tribune Brimstone. What's our next move?
That mongrel toady, Rage Steeltongue, was spotted in this area. Start with those cattle ranchers. Find out why they're here and if they've seen anything unusual. Get moving.
Sir, yes, sir.
Speak.
Watch your step around my stock. They're harmless, not housebroken. Why are the cows here? Some legionnaire came to the ranch and ordered me to herd them into the citadel. And when a legionnaire orders me to herd my cattle into the citadel. You know which legionnaire gave the order? No, I've never seen him before, and he didn't give a name. Helped with a few packs, though. Did a passable job, but it sounds like he may have mixed some tools in with the feed. I'll need to examine those packs. Seems like everyone wants to poke around my cows today. Help yourself. I will. Beast smells of grain and leather, nothing more. This beast's burden smells of gunpowder and oiled metal. It's also ticking. Shoo it from the city. Also smells like gunpowder.
I'm listening.
Okay, is that it? I guess we have to wait for it to blow up, maybe? Yep.
You know, if I wasn't looking at a big pile of cow chunks, I'd be laughing.
Laugh later. Right now, I need to know where those Flame Legion imposters went.
They headed deeper into town. You'll find him if you go that way.
Lead the way, Legionnaire. Rage just got promoted from mongrel toady to serious threat.
These boring cows make me hungry.
If you didn't catch what Dinky said, he said, those exploding cows made me hungry.
This city's come a long way. I'm not about to let some angry punk mess it up. Look at all the stuff and people. I should spend more time in the city.
Another inspection. Like I told the last guy, the defenses still have a way to go, but we're making progress. This is no inspection. Have you seen an unfamiliar officer around? I didn't know the legionnaire who inspected our supplies, but he knew procedure and had the right uniform. And he complimented me on vigilance. Seemed on the level. Drop the crate, step back, soldier. Right now. Alright, let's go. You guys get the big one, I'll get the little one.
Fire magic on my watch.
Going this way.
What happened to you, soldier?
It was a Blood Legionnaire. He seemed friendly, but when he clapped me on the shoulder, all the strength just drained right out of me. He took my clothes, my boots, my entire kit.
Tell us where he went, and then get yourself to the infirmary.
He was headed for the scrapyard. Give him a good thrashing for me when you find him.
Okay, scrapyards are over here.
More dazed soldiers staggering around in their skivvies. Either we're on the right track, or we missed the best party ever.
There he is.
Did you get the gear?
Got it right here. Put it on and you'll have free run of the place. They won't figure out they've been infiltrated until the damage has already been done.
It's over, Steel Tongue. I took down that coward Steel Bane, and now it's your turn. Just tell me one thing. Why? Why'd you betray us and join the Flame Legion? Too proud to serve your new Legionnaire?
I had it all set. That coward Steel Bane was the only thing between me and taking over this warband. Then you came along and beat me to it. At the end of the day, I don't care whose banner I serve under, as long as I'm the one giving the orders. Like right now, boss, I'm ordering you to die.
Everything's so final with the Jar. It's all about death. Now he's fighting. I do like when the female Jar says, "Did that hurt?"
The Flame Legion must be getting desperate if they're resorting to cow bombs.
Desperation is a weapon, Legionnaire. If they're targeting our defenses, they're planning a major assault on the city. Tactically, a night attack makes the most sense. When it comes, I need you and your warband in the field. When the fighting starts, your orders are to maneuver behind their frontline troops and take out the rear guard. Without mages and artillery to support the main force, they'll never breach the Black Citadel's walls. It's an important job. Can you handle it?
My soldiers are ready, sir. We won't let Blood Legion down.
Good. Dismissed.
Finished.
Looks like we're gonna have one more mission here.
Listen up! A Flame Legion platoon is marching against the Black Citadel. Tribune Brimstone will engage the main enemy force while we take out the rear guard. Fion, you're on the mortar. Wait till we mark targets with green smoke, then light them up.
Roger that. Well, I was putting mortars on target when you were still gnawing marrow bones in the Farrar.
Alexis, you're our sniper. Pick a spot where you can cover the entire battlefield. We'll call your targets. And you ventilate them.
With pleasure. And if it takes me more than one shot per kill, you can cut my rations in half.
All right. We do this fast. We do this right. And everybody comes home in one piece. You get me? Now move out!
I'm in position and standing by for your signal, boss.
In position. Standing by to bring the pain.
These flame nuts ain't so big. Let's push them down and take their munchies.
Flame Laser Runner. Pass one. Balls. One over there. Kill Flame Legion shamans and their bodyguards. So we gotta find some shamans. I believe that's it.
All clear, boss. The Flame Legion's rear guard is officially out of commission.
Outstanding. This warband is tail clear, soldiers. Fall in. We're heading back to the Citadel for a hot meal.
Best warband in the Legion. Hoo-ah!
Damn straight. Never let anyone tell you different.
Damn straight. Smolder, the unflinching Imperator of the Iron Legion, on behalf of the High Legions and the entire Black Citadel, I offer heartfelt thanks and congratulations on your recent efforts in fending off the recent Flame Legion attack. Your dedication to duty and performance as a newly commissioned Legionnaire have both been exemplary and have been duly noted in the official record. From this point forward, I shall be watching your progress with great interest and even greater expectations. Well done, soldier. Smolder, the unflinching Imperator of the Iron Legion. And as I always like to do, guys, I will show you what I got in my chest.
Oh yeah, that's my loot.
Nothing special. So that's going to be the end of the video today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.